Hello, I'm Tommy Lee, one of your pilots for the Ministry of Pilots of Christ. Today, we'd like to take a few minutes and tell you about your flight, some of the safety concerns we want to talk about, and also answer some questions before the flight that will make it much more enjoyable for you. For your safety, also when entering the plane and exiting, be aware of the static wicks, which we have located right here. Be careful not to walk into those to hurt yourself. Normally, you'll be flying in our Piper Cheyenne turboprop. This plane flies at a speed of 275 miles an hour at an altitude between 20 and 25,000 feet. Normally, the cabin inside there will be around 5 to 8,000 feet. Our number is N115 Papa Charlie, PC. And you can go to FlightAware and have your family and friends put that number in there and they can track you while you're on your flight. Also, when we're flying, it's normally 20, 25 degrees below zero centigrade. So be sure and bring a light sweater, and we have blankets on board if you need it. A light jacket or sweater would be great. You'll be entering by way of the air stair door here that has two support cables. Please be sure to have your hands free. Place your bags down so your hands are free to support yourself as you come up. And please remember, we only allow one person on the air stair door at a time. We have two rearward facing seats and two forward facing seats. Once you enter, please be sure and buckle your seatbelt right away. And do not unbuckle your seatbelt on the flight unless you ask the captain first. If you need something out of your baggage, ask the pilot before you unbuckle your seatbelt. Also, if you need to recline, lean forward and place your hand under your knee. You'll feel a lever. Pull up on the lever and the seat will fall backwards and you can recline. If you want to come back up, just pull the seat back and it will lock in place. We also have headsets for your comfort, and you will place those on your ears with the mic always closest to the window. That way you know you have it on properly. Please be sure and press the top button on your headsets to turn it to green. That will activate the noise cancellation system at that time. Your airplane is equipped with air condition. To control the air condition, just simply twist the top swivel to open and close your vent for your air condition. Also, your light buttons are located in the center of the plane if you need light. There are relief bags inside the curtains available to you if you need those. Water also is available, and we keep blankets and life jackets are below each seat should you need them. Should we need the emergency exit, it is located behind the pilot seat. Simply place your hand on the red pull bar and pull towards you. Once the window comes inward, pull it into the cabin and place it down. Everyone would exit outside the window onto the wing and then to the rear side of the plane. Should we experience depressurization in flight, the aircraft is equipped with oxygen. Simply place your hands, your fingers, right between these two holes and gently pull down. Let me pull it down, really important. Your oxygen mask will drop down. Unfold your oxygen mask and immediately place it on your mouth. Place it on your mouth first and then your loved one secondly. Always place it on you first. The pilot will activate the oxygen. Should we need to exit the plane during an emergency, you would simply pull out on the lock switch right here and rotate the handle counterclockwise and release the door. It is hydraulically operated and you can proceed outward into the rear of the plane at that time. Also, in the last seat has a fire extinguisher should we need to activate that. Also, you will notice several flashing lights on the pilot's displays, and sometimes you will hear small buzzards or beepers going off. Please do not be concerned with those. Those are designed to alert the pilot of upcoming changes in altitude. Okay, that covers everything for your flight, and we hope you have a great flight and hope you enjoy your flight out there. We want you to know that our volunteers and our prayer team is praying for you during this flight. And we pray that you'll see God's creation in a way you've never seen it before as you fly up there, knowing that God's got you in the palm of his hand. We pray God's blessings on you and your family.